EKREK. With up to 3,000 people visiting the Arturovec reservoirs in Vuč every day, the city's university set out to clean the site's waters without spoiling their recreational appeal. Conservationists removed bottom sediment, planted species that recycle nutrients, and constructed buffer zones out of earth. These natural measures now help to improve the quality of the Polish city's water supply without compromising the environment or leisure activities.